what is the best flexible partial for our patient. For all my followers, I have 4 live cases today. Why I'm excited? Because look at this slim, it's very sexy. It's flexible, it's really thin. Hi, this is Luca again. Today I brought it with a flexible partial, which is a very excited moment. I would like to show you why I'm excited regarding the partial, which is the most inexpensive, the prosthetics. So during the times we lost tooth, maybe 20 years old, maybe they fighting, they losing the tooth, or they broke the tooth, or they hockey, they broke the teeth number 8 and 9, bingo. Number 2, 14 years old patients, they don't have any lateral missing tooth. Unfortunately, yes, they missing tooth. And then 25, 30 years old and getting stressed, right? Get a job. They eating the chocolate, all right? They did not brush teeth. They get decay. So go to dentist, get the onlay, inlay, prep it. Eventually 35, 40, they need a crown, meaning they grind the natural teeth because decay, and they make the top of the crown. 40, 50, probably disease, illness, heavy stress, right? And they losing the teeth. So I'm the laboratory guy. I'm actually a ceramist, but I kind of this really interesting slot of great stuff, which is great invention. Why? Because whenever we used to make it, there's a plastic, I call it plastic or acrylic or flexible partial. But today I'm talking about the design, meaning the regular partial is really bulky and then thick. And so that's why they cannot taste much when they chewing the food. So whenever they using their tongue, it's really uncomfortable. Look at this, this is incredible, right? I mean, to me, this is very sensational. It's item. It's light, and you can repair, realign, especially laboratory. This is a RIGiDENT core, which is flexible partial, which is injection. It's nylon basis. Okay, so this is simple design. Okay, very thin, slim. I call really sexy. It's really cool stuff compared to regular big and a heavy. You know, thick stuff, but this is really cool stuff that I can push together so they can wear it. It's amazing. So not only this with mount, this is live case. It's not sample. I don't like the sample. So we make the retention. What do you mean retention? So patient have it, whenever they fit it, it is not going to drop down. When you're dating, you're the good friend, you know, the girlfriend, whatever, you're not going to embarrass, right? So we have to make the hold tight together. So you can use so many different pink color, right? So pink color meaning is a different reasons, different country. I mean the Asian, the black, and the white. So we can change a little bit about the pink color too. So this is the most inexpensive way dentists can do for you, the patient, okay? How long? I would say a couple of years. If you can do that, if you repair, reline, no problem. 4 or 5 years, not a problem. Some people 10 years. All right, so this video is for educate you more, and not only the laboratory technicians. The laboratory technician, a lot of technicians don't know much about this one. Now I announce to you guys, so you can use it, choose it, give it to your dentist, and then patient, this is not a legal service for you. You don't have to contact me. I cannot provide your doctor's name. Okay, so contact your doctor, your local doctor, and then ask them for your all the prosthetics. Okay, thanks for watching.
Today we have a great design for our flexible partial wearers. Material made by RIGiDENT from Posca Dental. Instead of a gasket denture, which we would traditionally do here, we can design the flexible partial to
fit. So what is the difference compared to gasket denture to this?
With a gasket denture, you would need this entire flange down here, and then you would line the around the teeth with the soft material, the permasoft liner. So you have dual materials, and that liner can fail. This material is a great snug fit, and it's not going to wear out like the soft lining material. See that?
So really thin, is that break or no?
No, this is an all injected material.
Injected, so they can do repair reline?
Yep, we can.
In their chair side?
No, with this material, we could do the repair reline here in the lab.
How?
We'll just cut into it, make some great.
How come dentists?
Retention. Dentists can't because we have to inject this. This is an injected material, mm-hmm. so we can repair it like our FiberFlex material.
So,
if we did an injectable acrylic, which is our other product available from Posca, the 4C, mm-hmm. we can inject it, and then the doctors can repair and reline that material chair side.
If they have an inject machine?
No, that one you can use any acrylic to bond to, the 4C material. This is a RIGiDENT product, though. This is a nylon base. The 4C is an acrylic base, so that is repairable. This is going to give a patient stronger fit, less flange down here, so there's no tissue irritation. Great fit over the bridge here.
This is the only lower, but now this patient is upper.
Yes.
So compared to, you know, other product, you don't have to mention it.
Right.
So look at this huge difference between.
Look at the thinness of the design.
Thinness of design. This is amazing. This is my word. Is a fracture, right? Can you fracture or not?
Right. No. This has all the strength and durability of a FiberFlex material, flexi nylon base. It's just stronger with better designs, more tolerated by patients. They don't have to cover the whole palate.
This is live case?
Yeah, they could taste more food because their tongue...
Case is more food.
This area is exposed, so the tongue's not hitting acrylic, so they can taste their
compared
food better.
Compared to this,
absolutely.
Right? So give your patients options.
Yes.
Right?
We did almost like a gasket around here. We did a wraparound clasp and did a double just for that added strength. So that's not going to catch the patient's cheek back here either.
So, good news is we can repair reline the laboratory side.
Yes, absolutely.
So here's our posing.
We can go right into the rest preps that doctors already have cut from partials.
Here's a live case top and bottom. You see the occlusion contact.
And then there's no interference in materials back here because with that slimmer design, you don't have to cover all the way back for retention because it is really great gasket style clasping. Same back here, can leave the areas exposed so there's more tissue contact and teeth contact there.
Okay, another nice RIGiDENT, kind of a flex types partial, which is very exciting about the lingual contours really thin, and just like gasket types. And can you take it out, Sujan? It's really flexible, just like that. See, can you believe that? It's a very inexpensive way we can give to the patient that they can wear it all the time. Okay.
Right. This is a great combo design. We have lingual plating. Even though it's flexible, it's minimal design.
Oh, it's not going to break? Are you sure?
Right. It's the nylon base.
I'm going to call to Alex then.
Right. Right.
From Posca.
Absolutely. Yeah, the great feature about this material, since it is a nylon base like our regular FiberFlex partials, it gives it that strength so you can flex it, put it in right. Patients don't have to be so careful with an acrylic partial. Great lingual plate design. Gasket style double clasping on the molars.
Great
fit. There's no teeth on the opposing here, but this is such a low profile. We could thin that design so there's no interference, cusp interference with the upper. Nice acres clasp finished flat to the tissue, so there's no lip catching there. Great thin material. It picks up the patient's tissue tone since it's so thin, and it's a better shade match, so it doesn't look like there's a bright pink partial in their mouth. This comes in all shades. We do have a clear option, pink option, and an ethnic Mahari shade.
So this is RIGiDENT, which is injection. It's not acrylic.
It's an injection nylon-based material.
So
it'll replace like Valplast, Duraflex, all those materials.
Even though injection, so we can repair reline.
We can do the repair reline here. Say this
with
patient,
the injection.
Yeah, this patient loses a couple more teeth. Uh-huh. We can set some teeth, add it, and then move the clasp up but we could do that in lab for our doctors.
Yeah, which is great for the lab, but what about the dentist? What if dentists are trying to be injected or whatever they add, what do they have to do?
Well, they can, if they need something temporarily, say a patient lost a tooth, they can cut some retention holes through there, mm-hmm. and then repair it with some acrylic and then send it to us, and then we could do the repair in the right material.
From their acrylic setup?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, they can repair it chair side and add something to fill some space if they have to. If the patient emergency lost a tooth, they can add a tooth.
They can do whatever they can with acrylic so we can inject again.
Right, and so
that's
we'll do
news.
The repair when they get here.
So another case used to be we made the long blur and with a big flexible partial, but this case we don't have to go down there.
Yeah, this case is special because they have a bridge here. They used to have a bridge here and they lost these front two teeth, so we're making them a transitional option. This material is good for transitional partials as well as long-term partials depending on patient care.
Is that how long? A couple of years if they don't have any much money?
Right, it's a good option.
They can repair the line here too with acrylic, but they can do temporarily, they have to send to the lab so we can inject for them.
Right. Normal, this is a great idea of a regular flexi partial.
Compared to this?
Yeah, where you need the whole
really
palate.
Compared to this, right? So we can make it very thin.
Yes, and then this bridge work has really deep undercuts, so we had to block that out to make our model. But you don't want that material to flow in there or you won't have any line of draw. So a really great flexi design, did a double lingual clasp there, just for added retention, so it doesn't twist side to side, but we're not going deep into the undercuts. So we eliminated all this palate, patient has more comfort, they'll be able to chew and eat without it rocking because of this extra little clasp here. It's very slim design, replacing the two missing teeth. So thin here.
Same
with
thing,
the,
this
even,
live case.
With a really deep overbite. Such a big, deep overbite. Then the material can be so thin, so we're not doing any interference in there.
Okay.
That's really helpful because the old materials, you needed at least 2 to 3 millimeters of clearance. And with this case, it just wouldn't have worked with the traditional flexi material.
So anybody questioning, then call the RIGiDENT, all right, in California, and the Posca, his name's Alex. Hey, thanks, Alex.